this video is all about Salisbury Cathedral. I even baptized myself. It looks very, very good inside. Please press the subscribe button and the thumbs up button. Walk into the cathedral. Getting closer. It's very, very big. We went to the top of the spire. That's on a different video. The statues look nice. Here's the opening times. Go, 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 go. Go, go.
Hey, Logan.
Walking around here before we go in.
And then 1, 2, 3.
A good place to get a photo. It looks like I have a hat on. Another good place to get a photo. This is the Magna Carta. We went inside, that's a different video.
Okay.
That's the exit out the cafe.
Come. That's the exit.
Time to go inside the cathedral.
Hello, the tower tour. Logan here.
In case I come back.
No, 1:45. I can go in. I can have a look around first, can I?
Getting our tickets scanned.
Try again now.
Your guide is Liz, and he will meet you by those flowers.
Okay, thank you. Thank you. Yeah, go in a minute. Can I have a quick look around here first? Hello.
It's almost 800 years old, and it still looks like new.
You nearly ran into someone.
This is a model of the cathedral getting built.
Look, wow.
It looks good.
Yeah.
This is the oldest clock in the world. Lots of people are buried in here. The ceiling looks nice. We went up here on another one of our videos.
Okay.
This one looks scary. And this one does.
You can't. Come on, leave it.
This bit looked posh. Lighting a candle and making a wish.
Can I make a wish?
I hope it comes true. Thank you. this was for staff only. We didn't see the sign.
I can help you.
Yeah, not really.
It's no staff only here, that's why the sign's there.
Oh, I didn't see it, sorry.
Thank you.
If the sign wasn't hidden, we might have seen it. This is Jesus, the best man to walk this planet.
There you go.
Look at this one, he even got his dog on it. Baptizing myself. Look at the reflection on the water. And that's a walk around the cathedral finished. This is the gift shop.
Hello.
And this is the restaurant.
Come on.
I hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to subscribe.